Hang on, I thought I pressed start instead of X because you just pressed start.
What a great beginning. Hello! We are the Firebutton people and we are... Well, it says Gitaroo Man, but it's actually Space Invaders.
I'm Steve.
I'm Jay.
I'm Harry.
And this is actually Gitaroo Man, don't lie.
It is Gitaroo Man, yeah.
It's a rhythm game before Guitar Hero.
Because rhythm games used to be good before Guitar Hero.
Guitar Hero's fun,
know,
it's just that, you know...
I know Guitar Hero has its fans, but it's incredibly simplistic and would be nothing without the toy guitar.
Yeah, but it's a different kind of challenge, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a different kind of thing, but...
So you're some kind of mecha superhero with a guitar?
Yeah, I think it's just like a magical girl anime, only it's a boy, not a girl, with a guitar and a weird dog.
By the way, viewers, our voices may be a little fucked because it's kind of the season of snot.
Mine was fucked anyway because my voice is breaking. Well, it's not too bad today, though.
Colds all around.
Yeah.
There we go.
He's a baddie.
I've got to be a boss. That's CGI, though.
So yeah, this sort of came about because rhythm games enjoyed a brief popularity in Japan. Like, they were going crazy on them for Parappa the Rapper and DDR and stuff.
Couldn't have come through. I have other dreams I haven't given up on. They still shine bright.
I like the jelly bean dog.
You Cuba. Would.
Look at that jelly bean dog. He's amazing.
He's thinking about donuts.
But yeah, DDR and things are like all the rage. So what, they made a pad version for Gitaroo Man?
Kinda, yeah.
Ah, Gitaroo Man. You missed it.
Yeah.
Are we ready, Steve?
We are ready.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so to make this recording a little smoother, we already did the tutorial. Oh.
But we're going to do it again anyway.
I thought you got to start from the thing.
We'll be okay.
We can abridge this if necessary, can't we?
Yeah.
Oops.
There's the jelly bean dog. It's amazing. I need a poo.
It's weird. The CGI kind of looks like a collage. Weirdly, do you sort of get what that means? And get what I mean?
Yeah.
So yeah, this is tutorial mode. We were going to cut it out because then get on with the game, but. Looks like we're doing the tutorial, so...
We're doing it live, Harry.
Well, at least now you know what the heck we're doing because it goes through how you play the game, even though it is...
Oh, what have you done to your friends?
What have they done to that? Is that a sheet or a tablecloth in the background?
It's your face.
Bed sheet or a tablecloth or a flannel?
Don't smile, dog. Your decor is terrible.
Can you, like,
you like the dog?
Is there not an option to skip?
I do like
press start and then skip.
Next. All right, we can do that. There we go. Let's just get straight into it then.
Yeah. Fear not.
Here we go. It's Bastard a boss. Slippers. Bastard Slippers. That's his name now.
Square mouth like Luke at the end of Empire Strikes Back.
Square mouth.
He does. He told me enough. He told me I'm in Gitaroo Man.
He told me you killed him.
Square mouth?
I don't recall it. All I remember is the lightning on the teeth making me cringe. And feel really uneasy. You know when he's being electrocuted by Palpatine and he's like, ah! And there's lightning going from tooth.
That's not
to tooth.
Empire Strikes Back.
I'm an idiot. That's Return
That's why
of the
you
Jedi.
Don't remember Square Mouth.
Hi, I'm Steve. I don't know how to Star Wars.
Apparently.
No one knows how to Star Wars, Jay.
Yeah, it's all about the Trek, isn't it? Star Trek. Trek yourself before you wreck yourself.
Okay, shit's happening.
It is. The dog is like, less cool.
Right then.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Because this happens in every, like, average child's bedroom, just having the fight with the devil.
Yeah.
This is like the origin story for Jack Black becoming Tenacious D, isn't it?
Yes, it really is.
Oh, man, they should have... They probably should not have done this, but they also should have localised this as the Tenacious D game. Yeah.
So those who are not quite sure what is going on, I am following the direction of the light
Yeah, you move the cone around with the left analog stick.
And pressing circle whenever the red noodle comes on screen.
Hero, your health is not so great at this present moment.
That's because I missed a thing.
It's better than it was. It starts off as...
No!
Defend yourself by QTE.
I am so bad.
And he counterattacks.
It seems like we shouldn't have skipped the tutorial, Harry.
It's good. It's just talking is happening.
Yeah.
There's a reason we tried to get headphones going and we've had to abandon them. Technical difficulties. Everything is
technical.
Whoa,
it's Mecha Homer Simpson.
See, it's not too bad. We good. Oh. We good?
So I'm assuming as long as you can somehow keep your health up, you've not fucked it. Because you hurt him when you do certain things.
Pretty much, yeah.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
I still can't believe this. Like, we've got, you know, a rhythm action game about a boy who turns into a mecha-powered suit thing, fighting the devil in his bedroom with a guitar-like object that shoots lightning and has now
There's a giant dinosaur
behind him.
There's a reason why I wanted to do this for Banter, because it's a bit insane.
It's one of those wacky Japanese things.
It's cool as fuck.
Us filthy Westerners can't
train!
Understand.
There's a train now!
Yeah, I can't understand.
Pan Puce, you are dead Puce.
Yeah, Puce off.
Puce off.
I hold
on. Alright, what are we doing? Alright, okay.
See, it's a bit more challenging than, like, other rhythm action games, because whereas normally it's eyes on the road, dickhead, or you die on rhythm action games, this one's got really a cool background, which unfortunately drags you away from said eyes on the road. Like, it's like one of my Japanese enemies. You know, it's
kind of like the same as, you know, I sort of brought up Parappa the Rapper. They had a bit in that where you really need the toilet, right? And there's the people from the previous stages, and you got to rap with them. But if you do really well, you go into freestyle mode. Parappa, he's running on a train track, suspended in surreal space, following a toilet on the train tracks.
That makes sense.
I'm not making it up. This isn't Jay Lies About Things. You look on the YouTube and you'll find it.
Do we have Parappa the Rapper? We should do that.
Unfortunately not. Aww. I have Parappa the Rapper 2 somewhere, I think.
But that doesn't have
Chop Chop Master Onion.
It doesn't.
It's not the best tutorial stage ever.
Parappa the Rapper 2 had like twice or three times the amount of stages.
I got a C for cunt.
But it wasn't as good.
I am a cunt.
Yeah, alright.
Clunt.
Clunt.
It's like a clunge and a, you know... So, see.
Yeah, that's not too shabby, I guess. We play this game. No. Let's carry on. Collection get. Save current game, yes. I have a collection get.
You got sweet new Jet Set Radio shoes.
Oh, yeah.
Either or.
Yep, sounds good.
The icon was a bear. That was amazing.
There was no game.
Which bank will you save data? Oh, so you got different slots and they all have different robots. That's kind of cool. Yeah, Not knocking Kawaii, who normally make Samurai Warriors and things, but most of the games follow a very simple formula, and this is like totally blowing that out of the water.
It's blowing your mind a bit.
Yeah.
You mean the Musou games?
Yeah.
Slashy. Look at the dog. Oh man. Yeah, they're all like slashy, and this is.
This is just fucking a tour de force of surreal and strange and entertainment.
Yeah.
Ah, you got a crush.
Flowers.
He must be the bully. He looks like a prick.
Yeah, he's like prick face.
In fairness, you don't exactly like a hero yourself with your massive Gret whopping sideburns and your silly newsboy hat.
The bully has...
Well, you mean the 12-year-old has sideburns?
What? Well, it's either that or his hair.
The bully has the face of a date rapist.
He really does. Oh, dear.
If Ro Hypno
was a face.
He has
fabulous pink nails, though.
So is your character meant to be like awkward nerd?
I think so. That moonlights as a superhero with a guitar.
With a talking dog.
I don't know.
That's like Scrappy Doo, but not crap.
I like these little drawings. These drawings are cool.
Yeah.
Talent! I guess that's, I'd say that's the spirit. But the effort to say, what? Oh.
I don't know. I'm not even reading it.
That green background just reminds me of Shia LaBeouf and do it.
Shia LaBeouf.
Don't let your
Gitaroo
be dreams.
Giant robot crabs.
Robots from space.
Crab UFOs.
Oh, this is where shit starts to get real, I think.
The dog just pushing you away. It's like, I'm too depressed to react to alien invasion. No.
No.
Most uninspired superhero.
Blah.
So this is this stage's villains, then?
Yes. The skeletons are the best, but that's hard.
Imagine living your life like that. With three radioactive hovering bollocks. And a constant, like, you know, face.
Yes. Well, hopefully I won't suck and I'll only have to play this once.
You know, speaking of Parappa the Rapper, I know they're made by different people, but the aesthetic looks like it could be for some of the faces and things.
With the exception of Parappa the Rapper, the characters were all paper flat.
I know, but I mean the actual expressions on the characters' faces.
Well, it's Japanese art, isn't it?
Was Parappa Japanese?
Yeah, it's Sony Computer Entertainment Japan.
Oh, I did not know that.
Ah, oh, this song is so J-pop.
Because, the name Parappa comes from the para-para dancing of that were in the rage at the time in Japan.
Fair dues, I did not know that.
Oh, yeah, shit's starting to get real now.
You at least got some health.
Yeah, that's good, right?
You got synchronized.
No, it's all going to pot.
Well, this is definitely off the bucket list. You know, yeah. Seeing a man fight aliens with a guitar and the aliens move around like a synchronized swimming team in space.
Wait, that was on your bucket list?
It's off my bucket list now.
Steve didn't even know it was in the bucket. Game City, yeah. In Nottingham, yeah.
Yeah, this is Nottingham, actually. Nottingham's like this every day.
Yeah, it really is.
Maybe some, like, Neo-Japan version of Nottingham, because the Nottingham we know is pretty grey and miserable.
No, that's just
which
the UK
Nottingham
in
you
general.
Go to? I mean...
Oh, suck!
I love the place.
Flying O versus... Your character's name is U1.
Yeah,
U1. Oh, shit. Oh, I was too busy looking at the background.
Oh, God!
No! Ah! Oh! Oh, eyes on the road, Harry! Eyes on the road! Whose idea was this again?
You?
Nah.
Do you have to beat him before the song finishes, or does it keep going until you run out?
I don't know. I can't remember. I guess we'll find out.
This music is so fucking Japanese.
Okay, so, eyes on the road!
He has a piano skirt.
Piano skirt?
Yeah, but eyes on the road, Harry.
Eyes on the road now!
So while Harry's busy focusing on the actual track, Jay, what do you think so far?
I've seen this before. I formulated opinions ages ago. I love this
brilliant.
Shit.
Regurgitate your opinions.
Yeah, because I'm liking the synchronized dance team behind
me. I love this shit.
Oh no! Oh no!
I mean, I believe it was said that these rhythm action games, you know, functionally they are similar to QTEs. It's like basing the game around QTEs, like this part especially.
With awesome music, though.
Yeah, but the fact that they're always rhythm-based sort of adds a dimension to it for me. And, you know, I love this shit.
Well, we did another rhythm action game.
Ah, yeah.
Channel Crypt of the Necrodancer. That's sort of rhythm. I mean, it's not QTE based. It's like Rhythm Zelda, and that worked pretty well.
Oh, man. Right. Crypt of the Necrodancer. I know this isn't this game, but I'm not going to be talking about it for long. One of my game dev buddies on Twitter, he linked up a dance mat and played Crypt of the Necrodancer with a dance mat.
Cool.
That's definitely something you could do as well.
That's genius.
Yeah. Oh, no. Did he just punch it?
Hey! Whoa. He nicked my dog!
Yeah,
There was an old lady!
That does remind me how I watched Wayne's World 2 earlier.
Go on, Harry, you got this.
Oh no!
Beat that flying owl.
Oh! This is tense!
I think you got this, he's got no health.
It's tense! Don't jinx it! Don't jinx it! Oh! It's so close!
Oh God! Oh God!
Oh, that's...
That health bar, though.
Oh no.
rare footage of Harry actually desperate.
Man, that was fucking tense. Edge of your seat, like.
I went camping this one time, and that was less intense.
Rank. 63. All right, 24% grade.
C for crap. There we go. C for crap. There we go. We can live with that.
Replay this game.
No. Oh, there we go.
Fuck you.
Collection get. Yes. We like collection getting.
What does it even do?
Collection.
You just get things.
Yeah.
Collection.
Okay.
Don't you want to unlock all the doohickeys that do nothing?
Clearly.
Collection. What am I doing?
In fairness, how many people like chase the internet merit badges that are achievements?
Yeah.
I do have to sound fun to do.
Not kill 500 dudes. Kill 500 dudes with a shovel.
Oh, what's this? Is this the big bad? You know he's a big bad because he's got big eyelashes.
He's probably like the boyfriend from earlier, isn't he?
Probably. I don't know.
That lipstick on the right, though.
He looks just...
Ew.
Fabulous.
So the main villain has
a
cat.
What was this?
Why are you depressed? You have the most awesome dog.
And sideburns. At age 12.
Yeah, why don't I have sideburns? I'm 12. Right?
Was that just fucking dream crush? Oh no.
Something. Oh, it's a frog thing, I think. A frog that looks like a potato. Look at those. They've done a fart. Look at the.
They're just waiting for you to smell it.
Yeah.
They're like, I'm
sorry. Oh, wow.
Who's just Disco Stew Ninja Bee Edition?
I'm the biggest fan of this game right now.
Yeah, because you love anything with bees.
Yeah.
Disco bee.
Disco bees. You can't beat that.
Dem
Disco
flares.
Bee.
You can't beat that. Yeah.
This is definitely the most surreal thing I have seen this year.
Look at them. Look at them.
What, the sneaky
Mojo frogs. King Bee. There we go.
Any day filled
Dem
with bees
flares.
Is an happy day.
There we go.
Your backing troop is in the background somewhere.
Somewhere, I hope. Gitaroo man. There we go.
Charge.
There are bears as well.
What are we doing?
Best game ever.
You gotta kick his head in, Harry.
I can do that. If I remember, the first time I played this game, this is the song where I started to struggle. I have no rhythm, I have no coordination, so I guess it's a good job I'm playing a rhythm game.
Yep. By your own choice.
Yeah, well, I guess I asked for this. Literally. There we go. Yeah, I thought that was pretty good, yeah.
I think this is the first time you got up to full health.
Oh, right, there we go. Yeah, I can do this.
Yeah, when we're not distracted.
Everything is tense. No, it's alright. Feel free to talk. I just got a tunnel vision this shit.
That is the inherent problem with rhythm action games, isn't it?
That trumpet, though.
How is he not in, like, any of the Dynasty Warriors or, you know, Mutsu
what, as a
Warriors
bonus
Master?
Character?
Yeah!
Oh, no.
Fucking mint. You've already got, like, characters using guitars and trumpets and shit. Why not just have the kid in the mech suit who doesn't really give a shit and just wants to, like, get in love with some girl or something?
The dog. I want to hack and slash millions of samurais with that dog.
With the dog?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. What, the dog is a weapon or the dog is the character?
The dog is the character.
I was saying, just be the kid just throwing the dog around.
But, you know, that'd be a bit OP. The dog will clearly slaughter everything.
Yeah, fair enough.
Did this game ever get a sequel?
I don't think so.
No, I don't think it did.
Oh, that's a fucking crime.
I think we've made a fan out of Steve, Jay.
Yeah?
It's so adorably silly.
them platform shoes! Eyes on the road! Oh, no. Sorry, I was too busy looking at the platforms.
My question is, will this be another tense showdown or not?
Probably.
I think this is like the first sticking point, because so many of the notes are bends, and it's so too easily possible to take yourself out of the zone whilst bending.
Yes. Oh no! Ah. There we go. Not too shabby. Oh, there we go.
Serious face, looking badass. Guitar does nothing.
The guitar does nothing.
This little boy was just wandering on his own, being miserable in the woods. Why the fuck is a man in a bee costume attacking him?
You know, I've asked myself that question so much whilst walking through the woods on my own.
Stupid bee man interrupting your miserableness.
No.
How dare he?
He's just trying to, like, you know, cheer you the fuck up, and that bear is punching the shit out of a tree.
Kill you with trumpet while he's at it.
A bear. No tree is going to mess with that bear again after that.
Ah! Oof. Oh, dear. You know, a lot of these notes aren't actually in rhythm. A lot of them are kind of... they don't follow the beat.
I tell you why. That's
final.
That's,
oh God, here we go, Harry.
Pretty jazzy, you know, pretty blues. And a lot of that does sort of stray outside the boundaries, as it were. Colour outside the lines.
Yeah, but the previous song did that as well.
Now, are you zapping with a bum?
I don't know if he likes it. I think he likes
he's
that.
He's grooving to it.
Oh, I think we're onto something.
You remember that time we went to the woods and killed a giant bee man with a guitar?
Yeah, that was fun.
That was.
Oh yes. Oh.
That was
oh no!
Oh
no,
God!
No. Oh, oof. Oh, I almost celebrated too soon there. Oh, that could have killed me. Sorry, Jay, I just hit your knee.
Yeah, victory. Just punch your partner in the sensitive bit.
I won! There we go.
You just murdered that guy. He was just trying to play you a song.
But he was a bee. In flares with platforms. Ooh, B for B. Yeah, we can do that. Yeah.
Yeah, the one you say you're going to struggle on, it's like you do the best.
Okay, the next one I'm going to struggle on because I think it's a
you
shock.
You got a nose.
A nose.
It's a muzzle.
I already have a nose, thank you.
You got the dog's muzzle.
Thank you.
Best game ever.
Surely he needs that.
Nah, not really. Like, what was he using it for?
Nose stuff.
Sniffing.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, he's a rock star. He needs it to snort things.
Hmm?
It's me, of course, Miranda the Elder.
Who are you? Who the fuck are you?
Okay, elephant in the room.
Well, yeah, why has the dog got those kind of eyes?
I didn't want to be the one to mention it, but he has a pig nose.
Oh, right.
No.
it's just like...
the projector dog. I mean, why? Could you hook?
What? No.
Could you hook up a PlayStation to it?
I hope so.
Yeah.
Don't play it too long though, because you could burn a hole in the projector.
Yeah.
That actually happened at Steve's.
Yeah, burn the projector lens. What were you doing? Playing Marvel vs. Capcom
Marvel 3
all night.
Yeah.
Why?
You know,
I wasn't
big,
one playing it.
There was a big orange stain in the middle
American
of the projector.
Adam affair.
Oh great, if I remember, there's a shark and it's hard.
Okay. No, I can dig
this,
sharks.
This is probably the nail in the coffin.
The dog has goggles!
So is the dog a robot?
He must be.
He turns into a robot.
Because he has headlight eyes.
I am evil. And look at that. Sidekicks.
The one with a shit-eating grin in the background.
Why are two moons?
The light source
that's,
was not
that's
consistent.
What you're drawing from this. Why the two moons, not why is... disco B-man and we're in a spaceship.
The light source was not consistent.
It wasn't. It was,
shark! Robo shark! Robo shark! Oh, great. This could be a disaster.
Get jumping flash on it.
Ugh.
He deals with space problems.
That's not a black hole.
Space problems.
He's part of the police. He's a robot bunny, isn't he? But you're fighting a space hammerhead shark.
Yeah.
That looks like it fell out of Banana Man.
You know what I should do?
Well, Benkei.
Take the video away from this audio, play the audio back to a therapist or something, and watch us all get committed.
No.
But then, you know, video games are great for making you sound insane.
Well, this is kind of mean. You've got full health at the start.
Yeah, I told you. I think I remember struggling with this one a lot. Ah!
Oh, God!
Ah! Oh, no, this is all... This is all QTE! It's all QTE! I just gotta not die.
We believe in you, Harry.
Ah, no!
Think of the little puppy, Harry.
Ah, I can't keep up! Stop! Ah, this is horrible! This is so horrible! Why is the chart called Ben?
Benkei.
Ah! This is horrible! No, this isn't going well. Oh no!
Oh no! Wow.
Its mouth was horrible. It's like Unicron or something.
It's Pinocchio, isn't it?
I'm knackered after that.
You got like space monstro.
I suppose we'll try again. Oh, that was horrible.
Can I give it a try?
Go on.
I never got this far.
Go nuts. Really? Yeah.
Well, have you never finished this game?
I couldn't get past the B, man.
I am pretty sure you have finished this game.
Have you seen the child's drawing in the corner for the shark?
Oh.
Go, Jay, go.
Well, that's going well, isn't it? Yeah.
Alright, I'll have dibs on Lasko.
Lasko?
If Jade doesn't succeed.
I want one more, at least.
Oh, okay.
You can have a go after Jay, and then I'll have another go after you, and then if we die, then we're going to have to call it.
Yeah, I'm not going to do this.
Ye of little faith. Come on, you can do this. I'm surprised that the face buttons are not the D-pad for this bit.
To be honest, I like it this way because it's colour-coded,
and
they're coming from the directions that they're laid out on the pad.
Yeah.
This is like, you know, dyspraxia, dyslexia friendly.
Don't see why couldn't be both, though.
Oh, well, that would just confuse me.
Oh, God.
Go on!
The ship's got, go your on. Ship's got like the most shit-eating grin and eyebrows going on.
Shit-eating eyebrows.
You're just like, I think you made it.
No.
Oh, what did I do?
No.
No.
It's not over yet,
no,
Snake.
It's not over.
It's over now, yeah? Yeah?
No.
Now.
Oh! Attack, no, attack, bro. Attack.
Oh.
Way! Thank Jay.
I did it.
I fucking love you. And give me the pad.
I noticed that it was all sort of going to the beat that we can barely hear because we've got the volume sort of low. But
yeah, a very schizophrenic beat.
And it's like, so I write music myself, and you know those kind of.
Oh, those are your favourite drums.
Yeah, I use those kind of things all the time. So I'm like, yeah, I could probably do this.
Steve, the next one I struggle at, you can have a go.
Oh, we've probably only got time for one more stage, in fairness, Chief.
Oh, okay.
You've got a shark fin, though.
Yeah, for my not
soup.
Terrible drumming.
You're awesome, Jay.
Thank you.
You now have 10.
Wait.
Wait, no, you don't have 10. There's 10 stages. Have you beat this before, Harry?
I have.
Like, a much younger.
Harry has
I have beat it
before
but it took
ago.
Me a while.
Yeah, I remember.
Because it gets. Oh, wait, are we the skeletons? No, we're not.
Where the fuck are we going?
Because the last stage is a proper Dragon Ball Z fight in the sky.
Yeah.
But with evil Bastard Man.
Yeah, with Bastard Man.
The shark's a transformer.
But no, I never finished it. I never got past the B guy, so, you know.
Have that little song.
I have a transformer! Yeah! I'm in a mech, motherfucker.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Mecha fucker.
He's got handguns.
Finger pistols.
Knuckle trumpets.
Yes.
I don't know.
He looks like he's got record boobs.
Or nipple lasers.
Nipple lasers, yeah.
Vinyl tits.
Vinyl tits. Yes.
This is vinyl to... No, let's not go there.
It's like you'd be feeling up his boobs and it'll be all like...
Woof amazing. Oh, wow, it's all...
Your guys are back. You're back in crowd.
Yay, where were you when I fucking needed you?
I think they were rooting for the shark.
Ah.
Well, you know, shark.
Ben K versus Woof Amazing.
Woof Amazing. Right, okay. What are we doing? Where are we?
Again, why is this not had a sequel?
I don't know. That's everyone, though. Del Theremin, though.
I know.
There's like a chase in slow motion in the background.
What, now they're going to try and follow that with some kind of law of gravity or something? You are taking damage.
Oh, no. It's very slow. It's thrown me off because this is a very slow song in contrast to the previous one. Oh, what, but I didn't.
It's like some bizarre Theremin reggae.
Yeah.
Theremin reggae. I'm sure there's a market for that.
It's like a B-movie sci-fi horror set in Jamaica.
You were killing him with a belly button laser.
I think so.
I think I played this level on Sonic Adventure 2.
I missed all of that. That sucks.
All of that health.
Oh, there we go. I'm sure there was a Mecha Stingray then. Just casually flying by the screen.
Ah, creepy smile is creepy.
I can't look because I'm watching the road. I think everyone's just sat in mesmerized.
It's not every day you see a shark fighter, kid in a guitar and a mech suit.
In space?
In space!
Ah! What was that? How was supposed to rhythm that? There was no rhythm, it was just spam! Aww.
I don't think you're making it through this one alive, Chief.
It's okay, we're still alive so far, I just gotta not fuck up. Oh, like that, you know?
You're not quite Woofer Amazing this time.
Aww. I got that one.
Yeah.
That one's good, right? Oh, shit. What was that?
He's tweaking his nipple record vinyl thing.
So he really does fondle himself to vinyl scratch.
Well, he wasn't visibly tweaking them. It's something I made up.
Ah. I don't know. I've got to trust you guys because I can't watch the background. Anything could be happening in the background.
Yeah, he's got a cock out.
Oh, dear.
This.
And now there's a couple of mermaids 69ing.
My brain's great. Just like fucking hammered by this.
How? Mermaids don't have vaginas.
Okay, I'm going to stop lying because it's clearly putting you off.
Yes. Not that I needed help being put off or anything.
There was a space train. Oh, that's something that
there seems to be trains.
Yeah.
My brain's melted.
Steve has just got... He's done.
Still think this needs a sequel?
Yeah. It's too surreal to not get some treatment, man. We need more games that are vibrantly stupid.
Yeah, I've been saying that for years.
For Cran.
You know, I'm the guy that wants Gears of War the musical.
Yes. I think we both do. Whoa! Hey, I did that one.
Jesus, I wouldn't have even tried that one.
Yeah.
I'd have put the controller down.
See, it's not a total loss just yet. Whoa!
It's anybody's game.
Now it's going all Sonic Adventure 2 again.
Yeah. Aww. Ah! But
he's on his way out though. If he can parry his super, combo him.
I'm not parrying anything right now.
This is the most dramatic falling through space.
Oh, this is tense.
I bet I got it! There we go, that's more like it. Aww, there's so much wobbly noodles.
It's Thurman, isn't it?
Noodles.
About the sound of 1950s sci-fi.
I bet this is what udon sounds like. I like udon. There!
Well, you survived!
Hey, what should I do? Should I keep going until I die, or...?
Nah, we're gonna have to wrap up.
Okay, well, slapping my mech ass at the shark. Did you see that?
Yeah, work it, baby.
Well, you guys, if you want us to carry on, feel free to drop us a comment and see if you want to see more surreality.
I'm gonna say, my brain has melted enough for one day.
Okay.
I think. See!
See for... Yeah, alright then.
See for... See you guys.
Bye.